I think once we get into negotiations and we get movement, I think those would be all put on the table. But I think as a going in, I think we could get sanctions relief for North Korea. And I think it's proper to get the sanctions relief. But again, if we get agreement on the core issues and we're close to it with the Singapore joint statement, I think those other pieces will come into play. And I think and there are lots of workarounds on sanctions. And look, sanctions are, they could snap back. This is what, you know, Lee Jung-ho said that, and the foreign minister of the DPRK. He said you can lift some of these sanctions, and if you're not happy with our performance, you can snap them back on again. That's a case to make in negotiations. That's why you have negotiators meeting. The problem with the issues, Dr. Moon, right now with North Korea is we do not have our negotiators negotiating anything. They're not talking. And if you're not talking, how could you address these issues?